Justin. Today I'm gonna do an experiment called fishing in the ice. First, you need a glass of water with ice cube, then a piece of yarn, and some salt. Let's begin. First, you take the piece of yarn and put it on top of a piece of ice cube. Then I'll put some salt on the ice. Then we'll wait for 1 minute. Then we'll wait for 1 minute.
Just wait for 1 minute. And do start.
After 1 minute, I'll try fishing at the ice. See? That's the end of my experiment. Thank you for watching.